Something's up with Jack. Something's up with Jack. Don't know if we're ever going to get him back.
He's all alone up there, locked away inside.
Spooky.
Never says a word. Hope he hasn't died. Something's up with Jack. Something's up with Jack. Christmas time is buzzing in my skull. Will it let me be? I cannot tell. There's so many things I cannot grasp. When I think I've got it, then at last, through my bony fingers it slips. Like a snowflake in a fiery grip. Something here I'm not quite getting, though I try, keep forgetting, like a memory long since passed. In an instant, caught in a flash. What does it mean? What does it mean? In these little bric-a-brac, a secret's waiting to be cracked. These dolls and toys confuse me so confounded all. I love it, though. Simple objects, nothing more, but something's hidden through a door, though I do not have the key. Something's here I cannot see. What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean?
The numbers.
I've read these Christmas books so many times. I know the stories and I know the rhymes. I know the Christmas carols all by heart. My skull's so full, it's tearing me apart. As often as I've read them, something's wrong. So hard to put my bony finger on. Or perhaps it's really not as deep as I've been led to think. Am I trying much too hard? Of course, I've been too close to see. The answer's right in front of me. Right in front of me. It's simple, really. Very clear, like music drifting in the air. Invisible, but everywhere. Just because I cannot see it doesn't mean I can't believe it. You know, I think this Christmas thing is not as tricky as it seems. And why should they have all the fun? It should belong to anyone. Not anyone, in fact, but me. Why, I could make a Christmas tree. And there's no reason I could find I couldn't have a Christmas time. I bet I could improve it, too. And that's exactly what I'll do.
Holy
Eureka! This year, Christmas will be ours!
Woo! Woo! I actually got chills, like bad chills.